taking you guys to the supermarket. Very important mission. I'm going to show you how to make my secret smoothie. No picture. I want to show you guys my favorite smoothie. It's delicious, and all these superfoods that I'm going to show you are incredible. Chia seeds, they are full of fiber, and they've actually got more omega-3s in them than salmon, fun fact. Maca root, or maca powder, is incredible for your mood. Just keeps you feeling, you know, a bit jazzy. And then acai, you might have had acai bowls. High in antioxidants, so it's just great for your whole system, but amazing for skin. Goji berries. I did a show last year with a fitness trainer who was obsessed with these. And then this one's cacao, not to be confused with cocoa. You can't just get your Nesquik out. I always put a bit of coconut oil in. And then a little bit of cinnamon for flavor, but cinnamon also helps you balance your blood sugar levels. Usually you do like half a cup. Dairy milk in there, but you guys can do what you like. See, I'm being very accurate here, not measuring out at all, just do what you like. Now comes the fun part. Ready? Let's go hard! Woo! Try it at home, let me know how it goes, and if you've got any of your own recipes or tips for this, let me know in the comments below.
You want to try? Too late.
Go on.
Oh.
It's good, right? On my way to a shoot, I'm really excited actually, with a French brand called Marge. We picked a couple of looks, so can't wait to see what you guys think. I should be changing in the back of the car, because it's glam, that's how we roll. But I'm looking forward to it. See, I told you it was glamorous. Don't come too close up, thanks. Chic. Do you know what I mean? So I'm in Beverly Hills today, and I'm going to this amazing lady called Mia Bell, and she does the most incredible facials. I've been going to her in the lead up to my wedding, and I've seen a real difference. So I want to share her secrets with you.
With this setting is that we're lifting the muscle. So it's a great alternative to Botox. It's great also when we lift here for the jawline, it makes you more photogenic.
So this is like, you know those Biore strips everyone goes nuts over? This is like 100 times more fun. Because what does it do? It literally jiggles them out.
It jiggles them out.
So gross and so satisfying, guys.